The Lahore High Court on Monday annulled former President Pervez Musharraf's death sentence, ruling that the special court which had found him guilty of treason last year was unconstitutional. The special court of Islamabad on December 17 had handed down the death penalty to 76-year-old Musharraf after 6 years of hearing the